And it breaks my heart to be so left behind at the start, when I always thought it'd be so much farther, so far away from here. Souls on fire, but I feel so
they came at night, took everything. Everything we'd done, everything we'd made, everything we'd worked for, gone.
But it means nothing to me.
We will rebuild, and we will take back the place we lost. But first, we must start again.
But I've learned to let fear go.
Everyone needs a bit of meat every now and then, right? Am I right, Nathan?
Yes, you are.
Shut up. Right. Come back here and actually, how many sticks did you say you had?
Yes, you are.
Seven.
Can I have five?
Yeah, I'm just...
Right, and then Nate, can you saw out the billets so we can get this monument up, please?
Yeah, look, calm yourself down.
I will not calm myself down.
We are the Omar brothers, loyal to each other, a danger to everyone else. We were attacked by some Germans, but that won't stop us from regaining our land. Guys,
calm.
We need to survive in this wilderness, not argue.
Look, no if we fight against each other, then the terrorists...
Not
win.
The terrorists,
if
you mean the Germans that
the
took
Germans
us away
win.
From... The Germans that stole
our
home.
That's what I said.
Oh, right.
Terrorists.
Come on, guys.
Raisin Omar is the simpleton of the family. We accept him for who he is, although he sometimes does mistake Germans for terrorists. I just slaughtered a hare. I got 8 white meat from it, though.
I have 7 white meat from a chicken.
Brother Jimmy is the rogue. He always likes to boast about his white meat.
Okay.
It's a bit strange.
My light's just flickered.
We may have been vicious savages, but we were also religious people. We liked to pray to our gods Lipid and Greeb.
Lipid!
Lipid!
Greeb!
Right, okay. Stop.
Greeb!
We had to claim this land. Build a monument so people knew it was rightfully ours. We need to make sure we weren't robbed again. And it seemed like progress was going good.
Ow, my elbow just fell off my desk and I punched myself in the face.
As work was coming along pretty well, we decided to have a bit of a break from all the building. And in the Omars, it is important to stay loyal to one another. That's why we have these social sessions. We would sit down and read one another's stories, and it meant we would stay loyal to each other so no stabbing in the back occurred. Or in Raisin Omar's case, hitting people with shovels. Or, 9 times out of 10, hitting himself in the foot with his own pickaxe. Once, there was a ginger man in the wilderness. He was called Limmy. And
what?
For some... Shut up! For some strange reason, his house was attacked by Germans.
My
they
name
took
me.
His place. They took his family. No, they didn't. He's still with his family. They took.
I was gonna say
his prepared herbs that he was building a monument for. That he started crying because it took him so long.
Did you call James Limmy? It clearly says
My
Jimmy.
Name's Jimmy.
Yeah, I know, but I'm not making it as. Jimmy, sure, it's not supposed to be him, it's another
okay.
one.
Sorry.
Oh, right.
Sorry.
It's a guy who has exactly
right.
the same story as me.
Okay, so he went and found a boar. And he died horribly! The end.
That wasn't me.
Yay! Right, let's go do some work.
Oh, look at this, I'm about to scoop you out.
Never say that again. Ever. Okay?
It's like an ice cream. Ah, sore throats for the win.
Oh great, my fire alarm decided to go off just as we're recording. Can you turn the fire alarm off, please? Oh my god. Right, I think I'm okay. Anyway, back to the story.
Hey Jacob.
What do you want?
I just...
Oh, you made me cancel the action.
Why?
Because I clicked the X button. The monument was nearly complete. Just a few final touches, and we had claimed our land once and for all. The Brotherhood of Omar has begun.